Belarusian president Alexander Lukashenko says that Russia has agreed to offer security assistance in the case of external military threats. Mr. Lukashenko also voiced concerns over NATO military exercises taking place in neighboring Poland and Lithuania. The news comes as the embattled president faces mass protests over the disputed August 9th election.